I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Thank you. Thank you.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Welcome to game Layers of Fear Horror. Wilma, welcome to home. Spooky girl. Let's go. Stay away. Yoo-hoo. Lady, yoo-hoo. Okay. Sorry, guys. Yoo-hoo, lady. Little lady. Oh, apple.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
boy.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Nice window. Fire! Fire! No, go away, go away. Uh-oh. Oh, why? Good doggy, good girl. Doggy.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Shake it, 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 shake it. Shake it, shake it.
Now, go. Thank you.
Spooky! Ah, spooky! No, 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 no. Thank you.
ugly.
Ugly? You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Hey.
Thank you.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.